दिस इज़ द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर HCF एंड LCM. नाउ लर्निंग अबाउट द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल्स. वी विल लर्न हियर द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल्स टू फाइंड आउट वेदर अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 2, 4, 6, 8, 2, 4, 5, 6, 8 और नॉट विदाउट एक्चुअली डिवाइडिंग इट. ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट लेट अस स्टडी द डिविजिबिलिटी बाय 2. ए नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 इफ इट हैज 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 एट इट्स वंस प्लेस. लुक एट दीज नंबर्स. दिस इज 120, 424, 312, 27,658, 1,536. Such big numbers, isn't it? Without actually dividing, how do you know that this number is divisible by 2? You don't have to actually divide it. Okay, that is why we are being taught divisibility rules, so that we can find out by looking at it whether it is divisible by 2 or not. Okay, now 120, take for example 120. Here in ones digit, what I have written over here, if it has 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 at its ones place. Ones digit is how much? Ones digit is 0. See, all these numbers have 0, 4, 2, 8, 6. Isn't it? So, all these numbers are divisible by 2 because their last digit is either 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. This for if I take another number 135, it is not divisible by 2 because the last digit or the ones place digit is 5, which is not a even number. It is not an even number, so it is not divisible by 2. In other words, we can say that all even numbers are divisible by 2. Okay, then coming to divisibility by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 3. Take for example this number 2, 3, 1, 3. Sum of the digits means we will add up these digits. 2 plus 3 plus 1 plus 3 is equal to 9. Now the sum of these digits, that is 9, is divisible by 3 because 3 into 3 is equal to 9, or we can divide 9 divided by 3 is equal to 3. So 9 is divisible by 3, hence this whole number is divisible by 3. Take for example 4082. The sum of the digits is what? 4 plus 0 plus 8 plus 2 is 14. Now is 14 divisible by 3? No, because 14 does not lie in the table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15. It is not 14. Okay, so 14 is not there in the table of 3. So 14 is not divisible by 3. So this number 4082 is not divisible by 3. Clear? Divisibility by 4. A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its digits in tens and ones place is divisible by 4. See, I have taken such a big number. Without actually dividing it, can you say whether this number is divisible by 4? 2, 4, 6, 8, 5, 3, 6. Isn't it? 24,68,536. Such a big number. Now, what is written over here? If the number formed by its digits in tens and ones place. Now, what is the number formed by the digits in tens and ones place? It is 36. Number formed by tens and ones place is 36. Now, do we have 36 in the table of 4? We have 36 divided by 4 is equal to 9. That means 36 is divisible by 4. 9 times. So, if 36 is divisible by 4, then 24,68,536 is divisible by 4. You can check it in your rough copy and find out whether this is divisible or not. But if you are asked to find out by the rule of divisibility, then you have to solve a sum in this way, not by actually dividing it. Clear? Coming to the next example, this is 7,51,325. Now, what is the number formed by the tens and ones digit? Tens and ones digit number formed is 25. Now, is 25 there in the table of 4? Is 25 divisible by 4? Is 25 divisible by 4? No, it is not divisible by 4. So, 7,51,325 is not divisible by 4. Clear? Then, divisibility by 5. A number is divisible by 5 if it has 0 or 5 in ones place. Take for example 3290. What is the digit in the ones place? The ones place digit is 0. Okay. So, when a number has 0 or 5 in the ones place, then it is divisible by 5. So, 3290 is divisible by 5. Another example, 7,63,295. Now, you will think such a big number, how will we say that whether it is divisible by 5 or not? We'll have to divide and find out. Any number which ends with 5 or 0 is divisible by 5. Ones place digit is 5, so this big number is also divisible by 5. Now, here you see, here I have 1,23,796. Now, what is the ones place over here? Ones place digit is 6. It is neither 0 nor it is 5. So, 1,23,796, it's not divisible by 5. Clear?